around the audience today. A lot of my family here. And this is one of the first songs that I ever learned with the Mugs, and one of the songs that made me want to be a Mug. I've told the story a bunch of times. It's by Savoy Brown. Muddy Waters wrote it way back in the day. It's a little guitar workout, but I loved it, this one. A tribute to my stepdad and a tribute to one of the greatest fans that ever lived, Savoy Brown.